So tell us about the DVD. What kind of, because now people don't just want to see the gig, they want to see the extras as well. What else have you got on there?
There's a little tour of the East End that I did, where I walked basically from my estate up the Bethnal Green Road and went into a pub where I saw my first vagina.
Is that all right? Can we say that?
I was never going to be the same again.
And that is, it's worth buying the DVD just for that.
Yeah.
That is a kind of, who do you think you are, I would watch.
Really?
Yes. Yeah. Yes. Celebrities going, and this is where I saw my first cock. It was here. I remember seeing it vividly.
I was so, I was about 9, I suppose.
It's very early.
No, but I saw it through a window. I think that was what protected me a little bit. It basically was a stripper's pub.
Yeah.
And there was a gap in the curtains, and my friend gave me what they called the, you know, when they put their hands together and lift you up.
Yeah.
So I looked through the gap in the curtains, the stripper came on, and, you know, I saw her vagina. And I remember she was real quality because she plucked out a pubic hair and dropped it in someone's pint. And I remember thinking, that is a mark of quality.
That's showbiz, and I want whatever that is.
Yeah, yeah, I can't.
And if you've seen the new tour, that is how Mickey finishes it. That with that routine, you do that, don't you?
I do.
You do take it out and put it in your front row.
You can keep your hat on, comes on, and I pluck out a pube and drop it in one of the customers' pints.
Well, that's
it's
what.
It's getting quite sore now because it's been 100 shows, and you know I'm getting a little bit patchy down there.